Right now in Atlanta, police are investigating after a fatal hit and run downtown. It happened just before 6 this morning at the intersection of Ted Turner Drive and John Portman Boulevard. Officers tell us there were no witnesses, so they're working to pin down exactly what happened. We can confirm the victim is a woman. You can follow us on air and online for the latest developments.